I'm standing beside the Trillium 1300 with the new windows added for 2021. A full fiberglass frame around bonded to the camper, as opposed to the old style aluminum windows that had an aluminum compression ring that had a plywood backer in between the aluminum ring inside and the fiberglass, which meant that over time, as the aluminum window became less than weather tight, there was water that would get in and rot the plywood. These windows don't have any plywood that's exposed, and we only use plywood on the inside for the new screen shades for an attachment point, and otherwise it's fully bonded fiberglass. The beauty of these is that they're nice double pane acrylic windows, and they open fully for which people liked about the old jalousie windows because it gave lots of air. So this still protects from rain, but opens fully, so you've got a wide open opening, which gives some opportunities that you didn't have with the old windows. You can put your 10-foot kayak inside the camper. In fact, you can probably do two. New Trillium windows.